Cologne is welcoming,
lively,
colorful.
I'm Shani Pereswamy and I'm coming from Malaysia.
So my name is Rodrigo and I'm from Brazil.
My name is Liu Chen, I'm from China.
My name is Hilma Nipaya and I'm from Namibia.
So for me, I'm really, really in love with Cologne. I am an urban guy, so I really want to come to a big city. In the beginning, I was a little afraid because everything would be new for me. But since the beginning, I'm loving being here.
I like the people in Cologne. They are super friendly and they make me feel at home. The one picture that I had in my mind before coming to Cologne, especially, was in front of the Rhine, facing the Kölner Dom. So it was so beautiful. The best experience in Cologne would be celebrating Carnival. There was a lot of music, and Carnival was also the time when we got to dress up as someone else. This place will always be special to me. Cologne is my first home here in Germany.
Cologne has a long tradition of brewing beer called Kölsch. It's the only language that you can drink. The beer is called Kölsch, as well as the Cologne dialect.
The German language is a tool and it's a skill to know the society. So I know the culture more, so I get more confident to live here.
Learning German is much more than just learning a language. It's learning in a team, active, creative, with colleagues in the classroom from a lot of countries.
I enjoy the fact that we can make mistakes. We are all learning, so sometimes it's fun to laugh at each other.
It's not only that we learn about the language, but to open up our mind to think from different perspectives.
My team and I are here to help every student so they don't need to worry and can concentrate completely on learning the language. Karl Duisberg Zentren has decades of experience in preparing students for German universities with professional study counseling and university placement services, which we do offer at all of our centers.
It's very, very interesting for me. Everybody has their own language and own culture and interesting story.
My best experience was meeting other international students. I have not really traveled outside my own country. And I've come here and I've met a lot of new people and it was very easy to make friends with them.
I hope students take away friendship, perspectives, and that it's worthwhile to learn another language.
Karl Duisberg.
教育无国界.
Formação sem fronteiras.
Erongokari na Engaba.
Pendidikan tanpa sempadan.
Training made in Germany.